going to try this because I am so stuffed as you are with turkey and mashed potato. It was all great. But we need to clean our palates today. So I've invited Ben in, Ben Nguyen, right? Did I say that right?
That's correct.
And I'll give you her handle. She, look at this. This is what she is famous for. She has studied the art of sushi in the Delaware Valley. She's even taken courses in it. This is unique sushi I bet you've never had. Welcome to Good Day Philadelphia.
Thank you. I'm happy to be here.
Nice to have you here.
Yeah. I'm glad we're talking about something other than turkey.
Oh.
We'll switch to fish because I've been eating turkey for the past 3 days.
I know. Let's cleanse ourselves with sushi. And all of us here on the staff love sushi. That looks like a donut.
Yeah. So I figured, you know what? I'm not sure if you had breakfast yet. It's early in the morning. We'll start you off with a sushi donut. This is a sushi. So the base is made out of white sushi rice.
Okay.
And then there's sesame seeds, avocado, salmon, and tuna.
Where'd you get this?
So I got this at Kai Japanese Cuisine, and they're located in Center City.
Okay.
Yep.
I'll try them.
Yeah, you'll have to try it. It's delicious, and it's another transformative way you can eat the traditional sushi roll.
Yeah.
So
I love it.
If you'd like to go on an adventurous tasting.
You talk about adventurous. This is the biggest sushi roll I've ever seen in my life. Where's that from?
So this is called a sushi burrito, and this is from High Street Kitchen.
I've had it.
You've had it?
Yes.
On 18th and Chestnut.
Yes. That's gorgeous.
This specific one is called the Slammin' Salmon.
Okay, it's
beautiful. Salmon, tons
of
good stuff. This is poke bowl, which I believe you've tried before.
I've done that one too. It's basically a sushi dinner in a bowl.
Yeah. So, I mean, look at this. This is like over a pound.
Wow. What's all in there?
There's octopus, there's salmon, there's tuna, there's crab meat, there's a spicy glazed soy on the top, and tons of topping, topped with tabico.
And where'd you get this one?
This one is from Pod, and it's their famous spicy tuna crispy rice.
Pod's been around 20 years, I think.
Yeah.
Over there in University City?
Yep, exactly.
Is that where you learned about sushi?
Yeah, well, that's where I actually learned how to make my first sushi roll. They had a sushi class. It was called Sushi School, and they taught you how to roll and all of that.
What is that?
That is called spicy tuna crispy rice. So the base is rice, and they fried it.
Okay.
So you've got to try it.
Okay.
And it's topped with spicy tuna and a jalapeno.
All right. Now, next up, the last one here is something I've never heard of. It looks like a hamburger. What is it? Is it a sushi burger?
It's exactly what you said. It's a sushi burger, and it's everything you'd get in a burger except in sushi form.
So What's the bun?
The bun is the white rice.
Okay.
And the meat, there's a steak tartare, there's also a spicy tuna, a spicy crab, avocado, and fried onions. So it's filled with goodness. I think you're going to have to try this one.
By the way, what is your handle in case people want to get a hold of you?
So you can, for my sushi lovers, reach me at Philly_sushi on Instagram, where I'm constantly posting the latest mouthwatering sushi.
So this is cold.
Yes.
Yes, and it should be.
Mm-hmm.
This is why you're called the sushi queen.
Yeah, I mean, I'm a self-proclaimed sushi queen.
Well, yeah, that's fine.
So you have to try it. Let me know how it tastes.
That's fantastic.
It looks delicious. I might have to get a bite after you.
No, I'm tasting tartare in there. So there's tuna.
Yep.
But also I taste beef a little bit.
Mm-hmm. There's that seared steak tartare. And there's also the crunchy tempura. So you get a lot of texture with that.
Oh, my God. Sushi queen, I love you.
I love you, too. And we love sushi.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.